It's about a man who is trying to find love in the past. Well, they started finding me, and I was in a restaurant looking at people and watching the phones, and I was like, well, that's very interesting. I need to write something about it. Always the production itself, you know, working with actors, rehearsing with actors, trying to find the characters, trying to be truthful to the story. I wrote the script, and then I was, you know, sending around. I was very interested to work with a couple of people that was, you know, nominated to Oscars and things like that, like Ivan Holmes, cinematographer. Then I found a couple actresses and actors that they wanted to work in the short film. Food. Well, the fact that I live here, the fact that I saw, you know, it's a universal theme. So it was like, you know, it needs to be done in Florida. You know, it's modern. I wanted to do it here. You never know. It's just to keep working until, you know, people around you and yourself are like, it's enough. I cannot work this and this anymore. And then when it's done, you're like critical to yourself. You're like, oh, I should have done this or that. Without the two actors, I think they did everything that they could to portray those empty souls in an empty society. I love to tell stories. Like everybody that is in filmmaking, you want to express yourself, you want to see something, you want to share, you want to, you know, see what other people think like you do. You just share it.
This program is brought to you in part by Oolite Arts, what Miami is made of, and by Friends of South Florida PBS.